Hijita, ¿cómo sigues gastando este dinero? ¿Por qué 65? Mija, hijita, yo te lo mando en la mañana. Sí. ¿Y cómo vas en la escuela? ¿Cómo está Jack? ¿Todavía están juntos ustedes o...? Oh, ok. Ok. Mija, te amo.
Sorry.
You're good.
How much?
I can suck your dick for 65, fuck for 100.
Do you smoke? That was my daughter.
What's her name?
Lorena. She's seeing this guy right now. I don't know if he's good for her, but she has no reason to take advice from me. So.
Why?
Her mother. I was. We all have our regrets, right?
Right.
How old are you?
19.
You're just a year older than her.
You're how old?
33.
So, you had her when you were 15?
Can you believe it?
Do you like being a dad?
Sure. I love her. But she's in that stage right now. I get it. Really, I think it's everything that happened between her mother and I that made things more distant. Just makes me feel so much older.
Mija, what does that mean?
It means daughter in Spanish. If you were my daughter, I would say, mija, lava los platos y dile que se ponga un condón.
What does that mean?
It means, daughter, wash the dishes and tell him to wear a condom.
My mom had me young.
How young?
17. Piece of shit dad left before I was born.
Sorry.
Don't be. It turned out okay. Turned out just fine.
You have a boyfriend?
I have a husband. Can you believe that?
He doesn't mind you...
Let's just say neither of us are in a position to judge each other.
Right.
Do you ever think about your place in the universe.
Wow. Was not expecting that.
Do you?
I guess I feel small. Like everything that was meant to happen to me happened. You?
I feel like the life I'm living right now, it isn't my final form. I mean, this can't be it, right? I'm aware of what I do and who I am and where I belong, but it just doesn't seem permanent. It seems temporary. But I'm okay with temporary. I never had my father-daughter dance at my wedding.
How was the wedding?
Small, but it was nice. My dad just ruined that one element. One thing missing. What are you doing?
Let's have that dance.
No, that's fucking weird.
Please.